I believed if it was a capsule it would have gone into low Earth orbit then lower to land. But when this object shot upward into deep space, it literally blew my mind. This could be US Air Force top secret alien tech fused craft, but I don't think so. The person on the camera seemed dismayed and unprepared for its sudden appearance. The object's shape is more like an ice cream cone, pointy in the back and rounded in the front. It matches perfect speed with the space station. Also, we can hear them talking about replacing the battery, but I don't hear them say a single thing about the UFO floating outside the station.
That completes form 14. Everything is good, Oleg. Eleventh orbit. The time is 23:13:24. Just to make sure that you've got the correct time. 23:12:13:24. Everything is correct. So it is 23:13:13:24. Yes. 2, 3, 1, 3, 2, 4. Copy, Oleg. Thank you so much. And I'm ready to listen to your comments. Maybe you have received some, maybe you have performed some addition of Uragan. The data is on RSP, and the folder has the same number as the radiogram. Copy, Oleg. Anything else? No, that's it. Then I would like to know regarding the cleaning of filters and FGB. Do you remember how contaminated they were? Were they very contaminated? Were they practically clean? Well, it was kind of average clean, average contaminated, but I used vacuum cleaner. Copy that. Now, regarding Matryoshka's retail payload, the pictures are... on RSP, and the folder has the same number as the radiogram. Yes, that's correct. Now, regarding Glisser batteries charging, have you charged everything and all they are functional? Well, actually, one is still being charged. All the rest charged, you know, during the time of 2 hours, but that particular battery for some reason is still charging. Do you remember, Oleg, the number of this battery? Stand by one. Number 9, Gliss battery. It doesn't have a barcode. Copy. So the first page of the radiogram has the number 9. All right. Copy that. So BPK was not activated today. Is this correct understanding, Oleg? Yes, that's firm. And, you know, there was more than half on RP. Copy. Now, you had a question regarding BKO installation, and the installation of this unit is scheduled for the second decade of March. Copy. Thank you, Anton. Now, I have a few reminders for you before you go to bed. You have to inspect the hardware for atmosphere payload, and tomorrow morning you have a few activities on atmosphere. You will have to deactivate the hardware and do the close-up operations. Could you please reboot RSS-2 and RSK-1 and RSK-MED should be deactivated. Please don't forget that. That's it. It's all the information flow that I had, and now I would like to listen to you again. Do you have any other comments? So regarding the radiogram 4838, it's not uragan, it's actually scenario or script. Copy that. I don't have any other comments or suggestions. Thank you so much for today's support. My congratulations with the upcoming holiday, and I would like to wish everyone a good weekend. Thank you so much, Oleg, for your work today, and we also wish you to have very good holiday and very good and restful weekend. Thank you so much, and then talk to you next time.